Jesus!
I know it.
Where the hell did that come from? It's quite a shit out there.
His comms blackout is bullshit. My wife is losing her mind. I know it.
Yep. All I got is a little spider making a web on the end of my M3. I'll be sad if I gotta shoot it off.
Stop the data transfer just in time. The encryption looked SVR.
Yeah, I'm pretty over this shit.
Find anything.
His comms blackout is bullshit. My wife must be losing her mind. I know it. Yeah, I'm pretty over this shit.
Whoop! We got Tango!
I got it!
Say, welcome to the port.
I got nothing. No movement, no contact, no nothing.
This is bullshit. No one's out here.
That's the truth.
Thank you.
anything arise. Checked in with the rocket gunner earlier, he reports nothing.
There's Chernikov. Military uniform looks like a costume on him. Cough will never hack again. Kill confirmed. I should search his body. Bowman, this is Nomad. Chernikov's been neutralized. The data isn't going anywhere.
And we've managed to avoid an intelligence war.
I found an audio recording from the Bodark commander in Chernikov's body.
Let's see what the bastard has to say.
Chernikov, we need you to identify sensitive data and send it to Russian intelligence. The world has to witness the transmission and believe that Russia is responsible for stealing the data. This action should cause chaos in the intelligence community.
Either this is a clever SVR trick, or Russia isn't behind this. The mastermind's voice is encrypted, so it can't be easily identified. The recording can't be used to ease tensions.
Copy. Out.
I see hostiles!